Summer is motorcycle riding season, especially on those older, winding roads in the country. But it is also bike theft season. Fewer than 30% of stolen motorcycles are ever recovered. Rick Drewry has several easy tips to help you discourage a theft of your motorcycle. Hi, Rick.
Hi.
All right, now we use multiple layers of locks to secure our homes, but how do we use multiple layers of locks to protect our motorcycles?
Well, there's several options that you have. First off is your ignition lock that keeps the bike from starting. You also have a front fork lock, which will lock the front suspension all the way to the left. That way, if somebody's trying to just push your bike away, it's going to just push it in circles. There are several other locks as well that can lock calipers, rotors, things like that.
Great.
And one thing that you do want to do is make sure you do not leave your keys in the ignition, even if it's in your locked garage.
So are there special steps we should take if we're on a road trip?
Yes, you always want to make sure that if you stop somewhere that you are parked under a well-lit area. And also if you're going out to dinner or anything like that, make sure that the bike is in your eyesight. Try to even ask for a seat by the window so you can keep an eye on your motorcycle. Also, if you're somebody that likes to trailer your motorcycles to a destination then go riding, make sure that you back your trailer up to a secure wall. If you got a ramp, it keeps them from opening up the ramp and just rolling your bike out of there if they break into the trailer.
All right, but it's not just the bike that we need to keep secure, is it?
No, you want to leave your title at home. You want to have your registration and your insurance card with you, but not in the bike, in your purse or your wallet. Also, you want to keep track of all your accessories. Take photos, have a list of all the accessories on your bike in case there is a theft.
Great. All right. Well, thanks, Rick. That's great advice to keep you and your bike safe.